Valdivia.
Space for the shot, and he scores.
And that's flown past the keeper before really he could react.
And here's the goal again. I have to say, it's so one-sided today, but all credit to the team that are racking up the goals. Little piece of interplay between the two. Got it back again.
He tries the chip here. Good try, just too high.
Side able to dwell on the ball for very long here.
He's going to try it.
Oh, he's gone for the chip. Cheeky. Cross coming in now. Another very good save. And it didn't get away from him, the ball, either.
Oh, mistake by the goalkeeper.
The injured player has stuck it out there, and he's still trying to help his team. And it was a chance, but if he'd been fully fit, I think he'd have taken it.
Yeah, but do you know what? I think he's better served getting himself off the pitch because he's clearly not fit.
Valdivia. Here's the cross. Very good stop here. Corner kick coming up. To Connolly. Just a heavy touch, the opposition could take the ball away. Valdivia. Slip past his marker.
The score!
Wants to chip the goalkeeper. And he's got it up and over the goalkeeper, and he's scored!
That is an extravagant chip. Absolutely perfect from him.
A goal well worth analysing again. I don't think we expected this, such a one-sided affair, but look at the scoreline. Sometimes being a favourite in a match can weigh heavily, expectation and all that. It's not a problem for this team, is it?
No, I think their manager will be delighted because they've not taken it easily at all. They've given respect to their opponents, but they've shown their class too.
Stop the game for the free kick.
Nice bit of footwork from the attacker, but it was made too easy for him. Poor defending that.
And he's reached it well. Well, that's better than we thought, because he's got back and made the tackle. Now Dixon. Turnover of possession here. Murray. Well, you can see what he was trying to do, but the pass wasn't on. It was a bad ball, as it turned out. Good passing, shrewd passing, accurate passing. That's the way he earns his living.
He's taken on his man and beaten him. He might be through.
The shot's on!
He's kept it out.
Well, the corner count rises and rises. I think the coach will be considering his options on the bench. Be a throw. That will help ease the pressure. To Johnson.
Here.
And he tries the chip here. He must have thought that he was going to get the glory at the end of a terrific run.
Yeah, I think after that, his teammates were looking on, just expecting him to put it away.
Johnson to Connolly.
Shots on here.
And he goes for goal with his head.
And there's the goal! Found top corner any better than that? That is superb.
Well, I want to see this again, this goal. There's only really one team in it, only one team enjoying this when you look at the scoreline. He has got the opportunity to change the tactics as well as the players with some movement from the bench. Giving the ball away now.
Fantastic save. A succession of corners here. We can tell he knows the game. He had a sixth sense there to get to the right position and nick the ball. It's decent attacking play, good skill.
He's got room to hit this.
Goalkeeper can only parry it out. It's a throw-in given, very close to being a corner. That throw has literally tossed possession away. Lost his man.
And now the shot!
Well, he's had a go.
Well, if you don't buy a ticket, as they say, and fair play to him for having a crack.
This could be it. And the cross comes in now. Well, you're looking at a group of very confident fans. They believe their team are going to come away with the win here. And I don't think we're going to disagree with them, are we, Alan?
Well, I don't think we are. And they're going through the repertoire, all their favourite songs. They can see the final whistle approaching quickly.
It's a great tackle. He's really been solid today. And he could go for goal from here. Well, the ref's given a foul here, and it's a bad one. Yellow.
Yeah, no surprise there at all.
Well, you run the risk when you go to ground like that with a slide tackle of getting into serious trouble.
All right, it's a definite foul, Martin. It's a slide tackle, but he just mistimed it badly.
Well, that's not 10 yards. That's unusual. The player's really climbing to get in the way of that free kick, which might have gone over them if they'd stayed on the ground. So the corner about to be taken. He might be through. Shot on! And this is a goal! Well, he's doubled up here with his second goal, and he took it in excellent style, just like the first one.
Well, I didn't see it as being as one-sided as it's turned out, Martin, but yet another goal, and a good one too here in stoppage time.
Totally one-sided, really, the match, as the scoreline suggests. The referee has brought a halt to it. That's full-time. Alan, I don't think the opposition were really on their game at all, but we shouldn't take anything away from the winners.
No, I think when you look at the way they knocked the ball about, they used the full width of the pitch, it was a thoroughly entertaining performance.
It was absolutely extraordinary, exceptional, elegant, excellent.
Yeah, one of those matches, Martin, where everything he touched turned to gold. It was an impeccable performance.
He's got his shot off now. And they put away the first goal of the game. This is how they love to play on the break. Shots on here. Oh, fantastic goal. Can he do it? And that's the third, the hat-trick. It's a day he'll never forget. Sometimes it's hard for a team with so much of an advantage going into the second half. Shots on here. And he scored and widens the gap between these two teams. The shot's on! It's a mismatch today, isn't it? And the scoreline shows that. Space for the shot! And he scores! Score! Wants to chip the goalkeeper. And he's got it up and over the goalkeeper, and he's scored!
Ooh.